When shipping personal items, as opposed to something that you've made or sold, you must provide a copy of your passport as part of the required shipping documentation. Simply scan the details page of your passport and upload it to your customer portal. If you don't have a scanner, take a photo of it on your smartphone and upload the image. It is essential that the image or scan is clear and that all your passport details can be read easily. We will review the image and, if it's not of a suitable quality, we'll ask you to complete the process again, which could delay your shipment. We will keep the image on our secure servers and use it as part of the shipping documentation we need to ship your personal items.